I'm doing a weekly vlog. Yeah, I thought I would just sort of show you what I'm doing this week, which is nothing like every other week, but who cares, right? It's freezing cold. I'm currently inside Cameron's, like, he has like a cabin where he can, you know, he trains and stuff. So I'm gonna do some shoulders and a little bit of abs, you know. I'm trying to get back into like exercising regularly and just sort of, you know, having more of a regular routine. So that's what I'm doing this morning. Yeah, it's absolutely freezing in here. Like, I'm so fucking cold, but it's fine. It's fine. I have a giant spot, as you can see. Squeezed it earlier on, and I'm gonna squeeze it again in a bit. Plan for today is to do my nails, because as you can see, they are incredibly long, which I don't mind, but they're also very grown out. Look how much my hair's grown out also. Jesus, I did not realize that much had grown. But yeah, I'm gonna do my nails today. I might actually record like a how I do my nails video, but I'll see what happens when I get home and like set up my camera and stuff, because I don't know if I have like a space big enough for me to like set all my stuff out and be able to see my hands and all the things. Anyway, I'm going to work out and I'll be back when I'm done, because I want to put some music on and have a great time. So I've finished my workout. Hello. Finished my workout. It was really good, really fun. Good vibes, you know. Bless you. So anyway, say hey, hi to the vlog, Molly. Feeling good, feeling great. It is so cold outside. Like, it's actually not normal how cold it is. Plan now is get dressed into some everyday clothes. Probably have a wash, maybe. So I'm not going to wash. I'll just get dressed. And then I'm going to go to my sister's house. What are you doing today, Cam?
Not sure yet.
I'm ready. My head looks like an egg today. Why do I have a light patch just right there? I don't know. Anyway, I'm ready now. So,
let's go, bitch.
Everyone, look at this picture of Cameron and tell me he wasn't the cutest baby.
They're putting it in.
It's going on my blog. Look at that little face. I'm going to go to my sister's house for a bit, see what she's saying, see what's crack-a-lacking, you know what I mean? And then I'm going to go home and do my nails. I'm home now. I didn't vlog at Courtney's house just because I thought she might not want to be on camera, basically. So like I said, I'm at home. I want to try and do the setup so you can see my nails, but I just don't know where I would, I don't know if I have enough, I don't think I have enough space to do this. So I basically just set up my tripod. Why did I set it up? I was trying to figure out a way to show you how I do my nails, because I feel like this is actually like an interesting thing. Like, people might want to see this shit, you know? Only issue is I just have like no way of setting it up so you can see me properly. Like, I just don't have anywhere. I don't have anywhere to do it, you know? So yeah, I feel like my eyebrows look good today. Maybe. I'm over it. I've tried to get a good setup going, and it's just not going to happen for me. So I'm giving up. I'm just going to do my nails, and I'll check back in later. Hi. I just thought I would update you all on how we're doing. So one hand of acrylic is off. This is my natural nail length. I know, crazy to think that these are my natural nails. They are very long. I'm probably going to keep them this long, to be honest. I just like them this length. But yeah, I'm currently doing my other hand.
that's taken me about an hour just to get rid of this one hand. My nails are so thin. It's really sad. My makeup has also started to rub off my face. So, one hand of acrylic is on. As you can see, it has taken me so long to get to this point. I am almost losing the will to live. I have got acrylic stuck all over this finger and it fucking hurts. My nails are done. Well, I say my nails are done. The acrylic is on. I now need to pick a design. But I need to go to the toilet first. Oh, look at the deodorant in my armpit. I don't know what design to pick. I'm very stressed because I feel like, oh my God, I look terrible. I have so many design ideas. I'm gonna put some up on the screen now so you can see what my vibe is. I don't know what to pick, so. So this is the design that I've gone for. Can you tell that I'm like literally on the verge of doing something bad? So yeah, this is the design that I've gone for. Hold on, let me just, so they look like this. This camera angle is so terrible. But I just thought, you know, something kind of different, kind of cool. Pardon me. So yeah, I've just done my left hand. And now somehow I have to do my right hand. I don't want to think about it, to be honest, because this is just going to end very poorly for me. So, wish me luck. Morning. So, my lips are so dry. Ew. I basically did that whole design on my nails and then took it off. Because I didn't like it. So I've just gone for like plain nude. Because I'm just like over life. I could not sleep last night. I was tossing and turning in my bed. Having the worst time. But here we are right now. I'm going to get dressed. And I'm going to do a workout. Because if I do it now, it will be out the way and I won't keep putting it off. And I know that if I leave it later, I won't end up doing it. So I'm going to do it now, really quickly. And then I'm going to go have something to eat. I was going to eat first, but I don't want to. So I'll just eat after and then it'll be all good. Workout's done. I'm shattered and I stink, so I need to go have a shower. I'm ready. I just put on a cute little outfit and I'm about to eat something. I don't know what I'm gonna eat. I wanna have avocado, but I don't know if I've got any avocado. Oh, we do. It's a little hard though. Oh well. This is my food. Beautiful avocado bagel. Look at my hands. Can you see the calluses? Ew! I'm watching American Horror Story and I've got a cup of tea. I haven't vlogged in like 2 hours because I kind of just forgot. So basically I put some makeup on and I did my hair and I took some pictures. For like the first time in like months, I actually took some pictures of myself. Hated how most of them turned out, but I got a couple of good ones. Go me. So yeah, I don't really know what to do right now. I'm kind of bored. My Sims isn't working on my laptop. It's like not loading. I think my game's like completely glitched out, so I can't play Sims. I'm kind of bored. I was thinking maybe I could paint. I don't really want to paint though. I think I'm just going to go make a cup of tea and then I'll figure it out after. Morning. Ooh, it is now Wednesday. I'm so tired. Me and Cameron basically just woke up. It's like 10:15. But I've come and made us some cups of tea because he's got to take a phone call. So. Plan for today is like I said yesterday. I want to film Q&A.
my engagement on Instagram is really bad. So I don't really get a lot of responses to my Q&A. So I don't know whether or not I should just do it within this vlog or just do like a little separate video. I mean, it still could be fun to sit down and film like a, just a little one, do you know what I mean? But yeah, and then I was gonna like put on like a cute outfit and like take pictures and stuff, but the weather, it's like raining. And obviously, I don't mind if it's cold, but like it's raining and I don't particularly want to be out in the rain trying to take pictures of myself. So, hey baby. Oh, this is looking at me. Hi. Can you say hello to the vlog? He's so cute in the morning. He always wants, look at my glasses. He always wants cuddles. So yeah, that's the vibe for today. And then, yeah, I don't really know what's gonna happen after that, but I know I definitely want to film that video. So yeah, I haven't vlogged since this morning. We're eating lunch. Got some burger and chips. Yes, smoke coming.
Yes, Lord.
I completely forgot to vlog. We went to Sainsbury's, got some stuff for dinner, and got our lunch stuff.
Chilling.
Basically.
Yes, Lord.
I love chips. Okay, let's try the burger.
Pretty good.
Oh, I like it.
I've got two burgers. I've got four patties in total, two in each burger.
Two in each just bun. Got one.
Yeah, yeah.
I feel like two probably would have been better because mine is a bit thin.
Mmm, I've had this, but...
But the burger's nice itself, but it's like actually the patty. Oh my god.
What?
I'm so dumb.
I know. Why?
We should do like a vegan like food tasting thing. Like, we can go to supermarkets and try like different vegan stuff.
We could do like... We'd take like a £20 note. And buy as many... goodies and that. What, like just sweets?
Sweets, chocolate,
crisp. Yeah, what stuff does stuff that you have to cook as well or?
Yeah, we can do different ones. We could do like a sweet one, then we could do like savory snacks. Then we could do vegan dinner. And that's gonna be a new segment on my channel. Look out for that. That'd be so fun.
You're still vlogging.
It's been some time since I last vlogged. Oh, sport. we're just chilling. We had dinner. And now we're just relaxing. Bye, see you in the morning. Do you find it weird that you can see straight into my nostril?
You've got a very, like, open nose, like...
Morning! It's a beautiful Thursday morning. I'm freezing and my mouth is very cold. Me and Cameron are currently walking. Basically, little story time. There's a lot of cars. Me and Cameron got up this morning and had to take my car to the garage because I think I have an oil leak. Been dealing with this problem for a couple of months. It's definitely been a couple months, yeah. And finally decided it's time to take it to the garage. So my car is currently at the garage. We did not bring Cameron's car because I didn't think it was going to take this lot. Well, I didn't think it was going to take very long. Very silly of me, to be honest, but here we are. So now we're walking back to mine. It's probably like 20 minute, half an hour walk. Gonna stop at Greg's, maybe, if I can be bothered. And then, yeah. Morning. So I forgot to vlog earlier because I just did. So I'm at Cameron's. I'm finishing off the vlog where I started. Weird, right? Well, I'm not finishing the vlog here, but you know, whatever. Anyway, I just did legs. Little leg session, nothing too crazy because I was kind of tired, so I didn't want to do too much, but shit, it's so cold in here. Like, it's literally freezing. Luckily, I've warmed up now, but when I first came in here, it was icy cold. But yeah. Oh my God, I'm exhausted. I'm probably going to have a wash and then chill. But basically, obviously yesterday, I had to take my car to the garage. That was very long. And also it came back inconclusive. So I don't even know if I've got an oil leak. So that's fun. Hey y'all. How y'all doing? My mum just called me, sorry. So I haven't vlogged since earlier on today. And that's because I could not be bothered. Just having a chill time. Basically, obviously, like, my car's being a bitch. So I had to, me and Cameron went to Halfords and got some engine oil so I could top up my oil in my car. Because obviously I said in the, what I said earlier, hey Oates, I don't think I have an engine leak or an oil leak. I think that my oil is burning out. So I need to basically, I forgot to call the garage people again. I basically have to take it to a proper VW garage and get it looked at. It's like a whole thing. But yeah, I had to buy some more oil just to put in my car. Look at my dog just sitting there. There it is. Just to put in my car for the time being. So that's what basically what I did today. I'm dressed like a convict. I don't know why, but I am. Today was payday. Tell me why I did not realise that this payday is going to be like one of my last pays before Christmas. Christmas has not been on my mind this year at all. Like, it's literally the last thing I care about. But I have to buy gifts. But I also wanted to buy myself some clothes. It's a bit of a predicament, really. So yeah, basically, povo already. That's annoying. Today's been a pretty boring Friday, to be honest. The weather's shit. It's like misty outside. Just, ugh. So yeah, this evening, what am I going to do with myself? Well, excuse that pack of cigarettes. The vibe is, I don't know, because I was going to play Sims for a bit, but my Sims is still not working on my laptop, so that's probably not going to happen. Oh my God, it's Megan Thee Stallion! Megan! Megan! You stink. Oh. He's just secreting a very dog-like odour right now. Basically, my life is just really boring. I don't know why I always feel like people are going to want to watch a weekly vlog. Because I don't do anything. I don't say anything interesting. Nothing happens. So, I'm just had to get petrol as well. It's like I just drain money. Money literally drains from my account. I get paid and 2 seconds later, gone. Why is that fair? How is that legal? Morning. My face looks wet, but I just put certain spray on my face. So I'm not wet. I'm just, I don't know. I'm tired. Cameron is busy right now. So I'm just chilling, relaxing. I'm back at his house. I literally was at my house for like a few hours and then I came back here. I'm kind of hungry, kind of thirsty. But it is what it is. I'm going to put some makeup on just so that I look a little bit more like a human being. Happy Saturday. So right now, I'm at Courtney's house. Little sneak preview.
Hi.
Mum's here. Looking cute as always.
You've got the wig on today. No short hair.
No, I don't think the video, I don't think anyone's seen you about your wig yet.
Well, I can't do it now because my hair's, I didn't comb my hair, I didn't want to comb my hair today.
Hello. But yeah, we're at Courtney's house. Nothing. Just chilling. I thought I'd come by for a bit and just see what they're doing because my dad's working. Mum's really feeling her oats. Ugh, get away.
I'm feeling my oats.
She just grabbed her too. I'm literally done. This is Courtney's TV. I don't know why I'm showing off her business, like it's anything to do with me, it's really not. But why not? I don't care. Let's go and put my camera in everyone's face and make them comfortable. This is a quick preview of Courtney's living room. Done that. Her bathroom also is beautiful. Like, it's stunning. But I don't want to show it too much because I don't know if she really wants me to show up her business. But her floor tiles are literally my goal in life. They're beautiful. Let's go find my family. I really should have turned the TV off, but I'm just going to leave it because I'm going to go back. I'm vlogging your house.
Don't be filming my house on the internet.
I am.
Brittany, come me and you drive down to see Puppy Crossers open, and then we'll come back. And then
oh, my God.
I don't want to. Yeah, then I'll come back.
Fine. Who told you I wanted to leave though?
Because I said, you're not
going to
come back.
Yeah, but that's not the point. Who told you I wanted to go anyway? I'm back at Cameron's house now. He's playing Skyrim. I'm eating cake. And I've got a cup of tea and we are just relaxing. So I haven't vlogged all day. It's bloody dark outside. So basically, I've just been chilling, and trying to fix my Sims game. Pretty boring Sunday, to be honest, but that's just the way it goes, really. But I'm gonna end my vlog here just because. Otherwise, I'm going to forget to do an outro completely. So, I hope you have enjoyed watching this video. I apologise for the very, very randomness, to be honest. That's just how I am. I can't get it together sometimes, you know. But yeah, I do hope you enjoyed. And, yeah, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.